Okay, there we go. We're able to fit in nicely. Oh, what? This is classed as water? There's a little area that's classed as water. There's no water in sight. Okay, that was weird. What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Ark the Center. Last we left off, we tamed a male Dinosuchus, which is currently breeding with our female, and we got this imprinted Dinosuchus over here. This guy. I don't know what we really named him, but we got him anyway. He has 15,000 health. That's him imprinted and whatever. So we got that. We got the two Diplodocus just chilling over here still. And in today's episode, we are going to go out and tame that Meiolania that we saw last episode. You know, that giant spiky turtle? It's only right outside the base. And I looked up how to tame it, and it's basically a traditional knockout tame. So you just knock it out, give it kibble, and it should tame right up. So we got the kibble. We got 13 kibble. We'll take like two more. I don't know how much kibble it's going to need, but we've got it anyway. We got that. We got the arrows or the darts even, and we should be good to go. All right, Mufasa. I don't think we really need much when it comes to this. I think we just need to take Mufasa. Yep, this is it. This is our guy. 13,000 health and 10,000 torpor. This guy should not be a problem to knock out. He's going back into the water. Let's make sure that doesn't happen. Yeah, 7,500 torpor already. Is he going to go down in one? Not quite. There we go. And he takes about 3 hours to wake up. So he should take two kibble. Two kibble, that's all he takes. So we'll give him that. We'll give him three. Just in case. Compy, really? I don't know if that health is good. He's got 22 points into health, so I'm not sure if that's good or not. Can't check his other stats because he's knocked out. There's another one here. These guys seem to be everywhere. That's a 25, though. Do we get anything from killing you? Oh, what's this? What did we just get? Meiolania Skull Trophy. Okay. What is it? Just a trophy you mount on the wall? A skull harvested on a Meiolania corpse. It's sturdy. Maybe it could be used to craft a shield. Oh, okay. All right. You can use that to craft that shield. Okay. All right. All right. That's cool. That's interesting. All right. So we got a female. Why don't we look around the beach and see if we can find a high-level male? Maybe we could get an imprinted version of this guy and see what it's capable of. So these guys pretty much spawn in the coastal areas, which is good to know because that's very convenient. What level is this guy? 25? I'm still looking for another high-level Diamantinosaur. Get an imprinted version. That's a pink Protoceratops, level 15. Good to know that that spawns here. Alright, let's look around. See if there's like another Meiolania we could see. If we can't see one over here, we can always look on the other side. They're a little bit bigger than normal turtles, as we saw there. You know, we can explore the jungle a little bit. You know, while we wait for this guy to Pego, don't. They always have friends. Why do they always have friends? You know, we never explore the jungles. I think that'd be really cool. Maybe we could see if we could find, like, the Majungasaurus thing, or the, what's the other thing? Suchomimus. I believe Suchomimus might spawn in the swamp. I think that is a cave, I think. While we wait for this Meiolania to tame, should we go on a cave adventure? Maybe see if there's, like, an artifact down here? There's the cave. Screw it. Alright, it's probably going to be a little bit framey loading into the cave. Just as a warning. And you know, just in case the game crashes, I'm gonna save it. Just in case. I'm glad I can do that. So even if I crash, I won't, you know. Okay, there we go. We're able to fit in nicely. Oh, what? This is classed as water? There's a little area that's classed as water. There's no water in sight. Okay, that was weird. Alright, let's see what else is here. Anything down here? Figured while we wait for this Meiolania to tame, I figured we'd explore a little bit. But you know what I don't see? Cave creatures. I don't see any creatures. Usually you'd see spiders and scorpions and bats right about now. Okay, there's water. A lot of water and a lot of ruins, it looks like. What's down here? Oh, there's like... Oh, okay then. A lot of water down here. Can we make it? Like a boss. Like a boss, we can make it. Oh, there's a creature. I was wondering where the creatures were. Okay, I think there's something down there. Which way do we go? Alright, that Meiolania is almost tamed. It should be tamed within another bite. I think I gave it 5 kibble. No, I think I gave it 3. Okay, this water is deep. If it weren't for these crystals, we could easily have a swimming pool in here. Easy. If it wasn't for all these crystals. Yeah, I thought I saw a drop. I don't see one. Alright, Mufasa. I guess follow me. You'll probably fall in the water, right? Yeah. That's convenient. Alright. At least that's better than nothing. If not, then I'll try to find my way out of here. And then maybe we'll do some more exploring, because that Meiolania was pretty easy to tame. It's just a traditional knockout. That's literally all it is. Is there like lava? There's water down there. Alright. I don't know what's really in here, if I'm gonna be honest. Oh, God. Okay, alright. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. I wanted to come down here. At least we can explore more. Alright, I guess we can go back for that, Meiolania. I just wanted to... The hell? Oh, that's a bat. I don't think we've been here before. There's a spider. Ow. I ran right into that. Oh, I cannot see... At all. Oh, wait, I think we're back here again. I don't know if there's a way down here. Is there... I think I do hear spiders. And the Meiolania has tamed. Awesome. Yeah, there's... I don't think there's anything here. I don't think there's really anything here. Let's just head back. Oh, there's a drop. What's in it? Terrible loot. That has to be some of the worst loot I've ever seen in my entire life. I don't see anything. Unless there's like an artifact down here. Because I do need to get a move on when it comes to the artifacts. Because Aberration comes out on September 4th. I don't want to end this series. I really don't want to end this series because this has been fun. It's a really fun series. I don't usually have this much fun with Ark. You know? Like, I like this series. Almost as much as I like the Ark Theater series. The Center has always been one of my favorite maps. It always has been. Alright. I don't think there's anything here, so let's just find our way back. Oh, what's... Is that an artifact? I didn't find the way out, but I did find an artifact. The artifact of the pack. I believe that is one of the artifacts you need to basically get one of the bosses. Alright, yeah, this is definitely like a cave. Because I came across a 190 spider. A way out! I may have found a way out. Yes! That beautiful... Whoa. Oh, wait. This is the underground world. Holy crap, this is the underground world. A game. Game. Thank you. Oh, no. I heard that little sound. That means the game crashed. Alright, well... I guess I'll see you guys in a little bit once everything's all taken care of. Alright guys, sorry about that. I, managed to get out of the cave, so I'm fine. And the pyromane is fine, as you can see. So, what ended up happening was, as I was trying to get out of the cave, I accidentally stumbled upon the... What's it called? The underground world. You know, where there's like a world underground, you got all their dinosaurs like Rexes and Spinos and whatever. Well, as I got in, what else happens? The game crashes. So I had to load back in and then find my way out of the cave. But I'm out now. That's all that matters. So, alright. The game may lag a little bit, but you know what? It's just loading back in. So, we're gonna give it a little break. Game. Thank you. You know, every time it freezes like that, I'm just gonna save it. Just in case. Alright, so, where's home? Alright, home is just around there. The bar's bully. Let's pick up the Meiolania first. It should be in the coast. Yeah, there it is. Alright, we got a bunch of stuff. A bunch of stuff have spawned since then. Alright, we got our Meiolania tamed up. Let's put you in a Pokeball. You still had one kibble left, so I put three in there. Alright. Let's get you back home. See if we can get a saddle. And someone did comment that I should get a saddle for Precious over here. And you're right. I never really tested you out. You're kind of just sitting there. I'll give you some wiggle room. Don't worry. Alright. For the artifact. Let's... I should probably just get another room dedicated to the artifacts. I should expand the base a little, you know. I'll put the artifact here for now. I'll put this stuff here for now. Alright. Let's check out this guy's stats. What are your stats? Let's see. 36 points into health. Okay, not bad. 34 into stamina. 30 into oxygen. 31 into food. 32 into weight. And 30 into melee. Alright. Good all round. Alright, so, we're out of the cave at last. Alright, and I'm inside of you. Wonderful. Do you have a saddle? Hold on. Meiolania Skull Shield. We need the Skull Trophy, Cementing Paste, Metal Ingots, and Hide. We're gonna have to try that out. We got a classic saddle and a mortar saddle, which requires 25 black pearls. I should have plenty of that. And hold on. Let me see. I think it's in the smithy that we crafted in. Alright, get out the way, Gecko. Let's see. Meiolania. There we go. So we got the regular saddle, which requires raw metal, a bunch of hide, and actually it's not that expensive. It's actually not that expensive. This one requires obsidian and black pearls. So yeah, that one's definitely more expensive. Unless we have black pearls on us. Do we have any black pearls? Oh, never mind, we got plenty. It only requires 25. We'll get the cementing paste anyway. So we'll have that. And then we need some obsidian. Do we have obsidian on us? Got polymer. Obsidian. No. Okay, we're gonna have to get some. Alright, we're gonna have to get some, which is fine. Alright, we should have the obsidian that we need for a saddle. Let's go ahead and, get that going. Let's land here. Alright, we should have the obsidian that we need. And I think we do need raw metal as well. Alright, that was a long trek with all these trees in the way, but we managed to do it. We managed to get there in the end. I will park you in your usual parking spot. There we go. I will take some of that metal. I'll smelt the rest of it later. We got the saddle, and we're about to get the shield as well. 45 armor. Okay. We're gonna have to test this out. Oh, it's like a... let me see that. That's cool. That's actually really cool. Alright, let's take that off for now. Let's test out our Meiolania. Let's go. With our new saddle. Don't you dare. Everyone, passive! We are very slow. And we don't attack very much. Alright, turn around. 106. 319 with a... Oh yeah, this guy... Not really a melee fighter. Wait, you can bury? You can bury yourself? Let's see. Okay. Fire rocket. Bury cannon saddle. Buried in cannon saddle. Alright, we need ammo, obviously, for that. Okay, obviously we need some type of ammo for that. Let's unbury. It's cool that we can bury. What does right-click do? Right-click does nothing, alright. So this is our newly improved turtle, basically. Actually looking pretty cool. Alright, I'm not really sure what to do with this. Hold on. Let's see if the saddle says anything. Ride the sturdy Meiolania and use the mortar. The mortar. Okay. Mortar? Like, I'm not sure how this works. You guys will have to let me know in the comments what this guy is all about. Alright, you guys can go back to being neutral. I'm sorry, this Dillo just attacked the turtle, so... It is getting a bit crowded in here. Let's go ahead and put these Meiolania away. Or, sorry, Meiolania. Diplodocus. Meiolania, I guess you can go... I mean, you're not as slow as the turtle is. Definitely not as slow. Before we end the episode off, I kind of want to go back to where my old base was, the island where my old base is. No, I don't want to access your inventory. I want to ride you. There we go. Yep, as I was saying, I want to return back to where my old base is, the island where my old base is, and see if we can find ourselves something, you know? Like, I want to be able to see what's up there, you know? Alright. We could add Meiolania to the collection of things that we have. While I'm here, we got this new Oviraptor because I accidentally deleted the others. Alright, well, while we wait for those eggs to hatch, I'm just going to go ahead and return back to my old base. See what's going on. Alright, first let me put the Diplos away. Actually, we could test out the shield while we're there. Yeah, let's do that. I just want to see what's going on. Maybe set up for next episode. Because I want to see if I can go after a Suchomimus or a Majungasaurus. I kind of want to do that. Alright, let's see. Where's... Alright, I think our old base is over here. Alright. We're back on my old turf. So let's go ahead. Mufasa, you can come on out. Let's explore a little bit. I want to see what's going on. Because I haven't been here in a while, and it looks like there's nothing here. Very interesting. Well, there's a Protoceratops. What level are you? 20? Alright. Do you have a baby with you, actually? Because I think you will run away if I try to hit you. Oh! He's doing nothing to me. I mean, he's pushing me back a lot, but... This is doing nothing. That Protoceratops is doing nothing to me. Alright, how's the shield? Let me take a look. Huh. Not even a scritch. Hmm. That is interesting. The Meiolania shield seems to do wonders. Huh. Good to know. Alright, let's explore a little bit around here. I just want to see if we can find anything. Oh, hello. That's an owl griffin, level 95. Okay, I didn't know they spawned around here. I'd love to tame one of those. If we could find a stronger one, then that'd be very ideal. 95 isn't bad, but it's not the greatest. Looks like you are. Otherwise, you wouldn't take an interest in me. We can do better than that. But that could definitely be something we do next episode. We'll tame the owl griffin. I forgot about those. I'm sure they spawn around where my new base is now. I'm sure they spawn there too. Or they spawn in the rivers and whatever. You know, that's something we'll do next episode. We'll tame ourselves an owl griffin. I think we are right by our old base, if I remember correctly. Yep, there it is. Our old humble abode. Remember from the early days? Those were the good days. We tamed our first T-Rex here. It attacked our base, so we killed it and took its baby. That was episode 2. There's another Meiolania. What level are you? A 55, alright. I remember riding on a parasaur here. Oh, these Meiolanias are everywhere on the beach. This one's a 20. I mean, if I find a high-level male, then we'll definitely tame it. See if we can get an imprinted version. Or maybe a male with better stats, anyway. Oh. Spiders? Rock, get out the way. Spiders spawn around? That's a 130 male spider. Huh. Good to know that spiders spawn around here. That's good to know. They spawn in my old neighborhood. Hmm. I'd love to get a male at some point. But one thing at a time. Next episode, we're focusing on owl griffins. If we can find one, that is. Alright, we're not going to find anything here, so let's just... I guess we'll just head back. Alright, and we're back at base. So what we might do next episode is tame up that 130 male spider that's over by my old base. And then see if we could find an owl griffin to tame. That'd be really cool, I guess. Alright, let's end the episode off with some more breeding. I should probably do some off-camera breeding. Alright, so I think we do still need a 211. Yeah, we still need a 211. So we'll look up 211. We got one. And it's a health a melee. Okay, it's a melee mutation. Alright, that's awesome. Do you have any 213s? No. We got a melee mutation. That's perfect. Alright. We have health and melee. What about the rest of the Vectospinus? No, they're not hatched yet, so let's just move on to the Rexes. Remember, for the Rexes, we need a 246 now. Now we need a 246. 246. We got one. It's a melee mutation. No, wait, it's a weight. Weight mutation, hold on. Alright, 248. Let's try 248. That's a weight mutation, unfortunately. If you were a melee mutation, you would have been perfect, but no, you're a weight mutation, so let's go ahead and kill those off. Let's look at the rest of these Vectospinus. Let's see what we got here. Let's see, did we get another 211? No, we didn't. What about a 213? Nope, okay. Alright, you know what? It doesn't even matter. It doesn't even matter. We've got what we wanted. As for Rex, we got a couple more Rex eggs to hatch up. Maybe we'll get lucky here. Alright, 246. No. How about 248? No. Okay. No mutations on any of those, unfortunately. But, well, H1, looks like you are going into retirement. And in your place is going to be H1M1. Health and melee mutation. I think you got some green on you as well. So we got a health mutation and a melee mutation. That's good. Really good. And as for the Dinosuchus, what have we got? Dinosuchus. Well, let's just hatch them up just to be on the safe side. So what do we got? 230, 230, 230. Okay, so 5146, 5146. Okay, I think we've got perfect all around. So we got a 230 male and a 230 female. Let's check their stats. 51, 46, 33, 51, 46, 33, 56, 56, 43, 43. Okay, we got the perfect male and the perfect female. I guess we don't need you two anymore. Yeah, we're gonna need some more room. Otherwise, they're just gonna take up the whole lobby. Alright, let's go ahead and, this was our original Dinosuchus, so maybe we should put you somewhere and protect the base. Yeah, this is our original Dinosuchus. Let's go ahead and maybe throw you over here. And great, I'm stuck inside you. Wonderful. Alright, you can just stay over there for now. Alright, we had a great day today. We finally managed to get a Vectospinus that's a health and a melee mutation. And yeah, with that, that's going to have to wrap it up for this episode. If you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. It would really help out a ton. Join me again next time where we go out and find an owl griffin. But until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.